I was a child of an ordinary peasant, and my childhood was no different from that of other village children. But with the coming of brigands upon our village, my life took a drastic turning. Hiding in the bushes, my tears streaming down my face, I watched my house burning and the people so dear to me perishing. It was a miracle that I escaped. Dazed first with grief and then also with hunger, I stumbled unseeing through the forest for most of a week. Then I came across Marhoon, who took me in and became a second father to me. Marhoon was a merchant who had been trading in Vayan for 3 decades. Now I accompanied him, traveling and learning to carry on trade. Merchants are unique people. They have battle skills as well as reading and writing ones. Some of them are even versed in magic. But the essential thing no merchant can do without is a magic bag of Munmoke. It looks like a common bag, but in fact, it's a magic item which allows the merchant to easily carry vast amounts of goods over great distances. Not long ago, old Marhoon passed away, and I am again an orphan. But he bequeathed his bag of Munmoke to me. So now, I am the merchant. I must learn to travel and trade on my own.